Hi, this is going to be a video inspired by Evelyn from the internet. She just published a video about the things that got her through 2020. And I'd love to talk about the things that got me through 2020. I'd say I did five puzzles. I have more puzzles to try and enjoy doing while I listen to podcasts. Now, I'm not a huge podcast listener in general. However, there were a couple standouts this year, including Sugar Calling, and one that I will also shout out a specific episode is How to Survive the End of the World by the Brown sisters, Autumn and Adrienne Marie Brown. So good. And their episode, It's a Process, which I listened to on my plane journey back from Florida. So healing. I felt really seen. And their laughter, and they're just so smart and just great to listen to. So if you haven't already listened to that, highly recommend it. Another thing got me through, video games. Among Us, of course. And yes, now I watch all the live streamers, the gamers, it's fun. But I'm also on about year 5 of my Stardew Valley farm. So at this point, I'm married, I have kids, I have 3 pigs, 3 cows, 2 goats, 1 sheep, 8 chickens, I'm gonna say, maybe 8. Well, 5 chickens, 2 ducks, a rabbit. And yeah, in the game, you can go mining, you can tend to your farm, your crops, and your animals. You can unlock recipes to cook new foods, and that's kind of my main goal recently, is to try and cook all the recipes, but that requires befriending people. Therapy saw me through some of the most intense moments of this summer's racial justice uprisings and the grief that I felt very intimately. Therapy has given me a lot of tools and perspective. I think truly, you know, talk therapy doesn't work for everyone, but for me, it's huge. And probably that's why I've made so many films kind of about grief, about things that matter to me, about my life, because I'm trying to process it. And I process it by talking about it and kind of voicing what seems maybe nonsensical and trying to give it meaning, right? I'm trying to make meaning of a lot of things because that's how I battle my existential dread that I feel chronically. New friendships have seen me through 2020. Shout out to all the amazing neighbors and people who I got to know a lot better, especially this summer. Okay, this is kind of silly, but chia seed pudding. I'll put the recipe below. I love adding it to my oatmeal every morning. This is more recent, but I'm learning Scottish Gaelic again. So there's actually a video on this channel of me practicing for a Gaelic test. I studied abroad in Edinburgh back in 2014 and got to take a semester of Scottish Gaelic then. And lo and behold, now there is a bunch of practice lessons incorporated into the app Duolingo. It's fun. It's a really fun language. This would have been true in 2014, not true now, but Hania Fjörok Amsun Dinetchen. It's one of my favorite things to say. Comment below what got you through 2020.